Sometimes you put things into songs as reminders, lessons that I'm trying to live by.
Three feelings that I was told I couldn't feel as a young girl were angry, sad, and scared.
This is where I needed to be. For me, it was like a personal revolution.
I was kind of living a rock and roll fable, at least the beginning of it.
Introducing Words and Music, the groundbreaking series from Audible that blends in-depth memoir with exclusive performances.